In high school, so I started originally learning French just to kind of be different from some of my other friends. A lot of them were taking Spanish, so I wanted to study French. It was a smaller program, and I kind of liked the idea of that. But my second year, I had a really incredible professor. Her name is Madame Tubbs, and she kind of showed me that a language isn't exactly just grammar. It's also, and I love grammar, but it's also learning about French culture, anything that kind of goes into culture, such as like fashion, food, the way of thinking, history. I would say if you're thinking of studying in France, I would definitely recommend it because France is a very rich country, both culturally and linguistically, and it can really help you enlarge your horizons, expand your horizons, both personally and academically.